So look how cute this box is.
Ingredient.
This is like squishy. This is a Korean skincare, which is so good. K-Glow. An intensive all-around eye treatment to smooth, nourish, and plump the skin. Dark circles, wrinkles, and puffiness. I have pretty bad dark circles. You can't really tell with this ring light, but smoothing coconut biocellulose eye mask. Oh, that's what it looks like. Look. It's like a double. $6. You put it on your eyes and leave it for 10 to 15 minutes. Full size, yeah. Okay. All of the things so far, I am actually so excited to try. The next thing, oh wow. Oh wow. I'm so... Everything in this box is so... small, what is it, 0.25 ounces, I mean, no, yeah, it's a deluxe mini, it's $18, and the full size is 2 ounces for $60, but let me show you, it's a pretty popular skincare cream in the skincare community, but look how small that is for $18. But that's what it looks like, youth to the people. It's a adaptogen deep moisture cream. Oh, I'm so excited to use this. I've heard like great things about this brand and this cream, but I would never buy stuff from it because they're so expensive. Smell, but that's what it looks like, and you get 0.25 ounces. I can put like a little bit. I can't believe this brand is in a subscription box. So far, I literally rate this box like in the picture.